Now what am I supposed to do? I was counting on you to finish this up.
You should have finished it yourself. You're single. I have two little ones to take care of at home.
You know how crazy my schedule is.
I'm tired of always having to do your
work.
Hey,
calm down. What's the problem here?
Well, you were standing there. You heard. Rachel didn't finish her half of the project, and now we're going to miss our deadline.
Amy, you know I have kids, and it's difficult for me to work in the evenings. Rachel, how close are you to finishing the work?
I'm sure I can be finished by Friday.
Great! Friday is 2 days too late. That means we miss our bonus, and I was really counting on that money. This is your fault. You assigned her to this. I can't believe you got promoted to project manager over me.
Wow. Rachel, I trusted you.
None of you understand how hard it is being a working mom.